It's a shocking video in which an actor plays an American sailor high on bath salts. He sees other sailors as demons, punches his girlfriend, and gets wheeled into the ER, pinned down by paramedics.
Bath salts not only will jack up your family and your career, they'll jack up your mind and your body, too.
The Navy is increasing efforts to warn sailors after military doctors started seeing more cases. These bath salts don't have anything to do with therapy or the salts you use at home.
What we're talking about here are very potent synthetic drugs that are probably synthesized somewhere overseas, we think possibly China.
Dr. Alex Garrard has seen dozens of cases firsthand.
People act very primal, primal instincts, animalistic behavior.
He's seen users who think they have superhuman strength and are almost impossible to subdue.
So that's where we see things, you know, like they're ripping out, you know, the taser wires. They're impervious to pain. They don't really feel anything.
Why are bath salts popular with troops? They're sold under catchy names like Bolivian Bath or Vanilla Sky. A packet only costs $25 to $50.
It's cheap, perhaps sometimes cheaper than other drugs on the street. You can get it from a head shop, smoke shop, so it's readily available.
You can inject or snort it, smoke it, or swallow. And it doesn't pop positive on a normal urinalysis. In 2011, an Army sergeant killed himself, his wife, and young son while he was high on bath salts. The Naval Academy kicked out 16 midshipmen for using another synthetic drug, spice. The military started random testing for synthetics last year, but it's hard to keep up with the science.
What all the drug dealers, the chemists have to do is manipulate the molecule ever so slightly. You have a new drug, a new chemical that kind of flies under the radar.
In fact, since the U.S. government banned the two main chemicals that were used in bath salts, another chemical called naphrone has started showing up, and it's 10 times as potent than cocaine. So while the Navy has started testing for bath salts, it's going to be tough to stay ahead of this, Wolf.
It's pretty shocking stuff. Chris Lawrence, thanks.